Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Photosynthesis. In that we are studying topic factors affecting photosynthesis. The factors affecting photosynthesis or the process of formation of food or glucose formation are light intensity, amount of oxygen, amount of carbon dioxide and increasing temperature. Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis can be affected due to various processes, and the four main important processes that affect or that can hamper the process of photosynthesis are the amount of light or intensity of light, the amount of carbon dioxide or CO2 present, the amount of oxygen or O2 present, and lastly, the temperature at which photosynthesis is taking place. For photosynthesis to take place, the optimum temperature would be ideally about 20 to 35 degrees Celsius. If in rainy hours or when the sun is very, very low, or during winters, the rate of photosynthesis could be hampered. Even in desertic region, if the temperature goes about 40 degrees Celsius, it can affect the rate of photosynthesis, because at such high temperatures, photosynthesis will take place slowly because the rate of transpiration or water loss will be higher. Second, intensity of light or amount of light. If there is increased intensity of light, then the photosystems, both pigment system 1 and pigment system 2, will absorb sunlight and pass the sunlight or photons in the form of electrons to various electron acceptors at a faster speed. Now, during photosystems, the blue and the green spectrum, or you can say the violet spectrum of the wavier region, is most absorbed or most used as a sun source of energy. The amount of carbon dioxide. Now, if we talk about the two enzymes used in photosynthesis, RuBP and PEP. RuBP can absorb carbon dioxide only if it is present up to certain limits, whereas PEP, phosphoenol pyruvate carboxylase, can absorb lower limit of carbon dioxide. And if the intensity of carbon dioxide decreases, then it may affect photosynthesis. Last one is oxygen. Now, oxygen is a byproduct during the process of photosynthesis, but in certain process of photosynthesis, even oxygen is required. So if there is increased amount of oxygen which is present during photosynthesis, it is called as Wamber effect. And this increased amount of oxygen can hamper the electron acceptors. Factors affecting photosynthesis. The first factor affecting photosynthesis is light. The intensity of light, if it increases, it can hamper the process of photosynthesis. Blue, violet and red spectrum of photosynthesis is said to be best for the process of photosynthesis. The other factors that affect the process of photosynthesis are temperature, carbon dioxide, oxygen, and water. Temperature. The optimum temperature that is required for the process of photosynthesis is approximately 25 to 35 degrees Celsius or 20 to 35 degrees Celsius. Temperature beyond that can cause transpiration or loss of water. Carbon dioxide. Now, carbon dioxide is the main product that is used during the process of photosynthesis. High intensities of carbon dioxide help C3 plants and C4 plants to carry out photosynthesis in a better way. And we all know C4 plants are nothing but camp plants, desertic plants, plants which grow in desert. And C3 plants are plants which can tolerate high temperate environment or temperate sun. The amount of oxygen can be inhibitory for the process of photosynthesis. If there is increased amount of oxygen, it can hamper photosynthesis. When amount of oxygen increases, the rate of decrease in photosynthesis is termed as Wamber effect, and this is mostly seen in some dead plants which are xerophytic. Even in hydrophytic plants are nothing but water plants. Less water can hamper the process of photosynthesis directly. We all know the equation of photosynthesis starts with carbon dioxide plus H2O, and if there is less water, obviously the process won't start. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied what were the five factors that affected photosynthesis, and if one of these five factors is not working properly, the process of photosynthesis could be stopped or slow. I hope you all are clear with the concept of factors affecting photosynthesis. Thank you.